A woman who unexpectedly gave birth on a Jetstar flight has named her son after the airline in a bizarre tribute to the flight attendants who helped deliver the child. Jetstar, a subsidiary of Australia's national airline Qantas, allows pregnant women to fly up until the end of their 40th week of the pregnancy for flights shorter than 4 hours, but passengers were surprised when a woman went into labor midway through the flight. On Thursday, Australia's Fairfax Media reported the woman, Sao Le Tzu, gave birth during the flight from Singapore to Myanmar with the help of the crew and 3 doctors on board the flight, and as way of thanks, named her child Sao Jetstar. The airline took to social media to announce the news overnight and praised the crew for their quick thinking, which helped ensure the safe delivery of their youngest ever passenger on the flight. The baby boy weighed 6 pounds 7 ounces in the first baby delivered on a Jetstar Asia flight.